That was McLeod and Norbert qualify out of Moto 19. Sean, you ready to go? All right. Turn things over to Sean Fiske. All right, 20 on the track. Dinky Dukes, 5,000 Navi. Two doing it this time. I'm talking about the 828 by Brian Fitzpatrick out of Lake Worth, Florida. Fitzpatrick got himself big on lead, sitting on that 2 o'clock rail. Fitzpatrick, he's up front making his own. Dipko. Patrick, oh, little guy. He's trying to get up that table there. He's going to get up there. Rolling on in. In the final turn, comes 11-12 Bill Peruzer. 43-5, Abigail McLeod on a Winchester, Virginia. Bring it through the line. McLeod's going to take on the win. Second slot is going to go to Hutchinson, the pit bull. Third slot is going to go to Kerry Norbert, and the fourth to the eighth by Catherine Cook. Here we go. The 5 and under novice are on the track. 828 by Ryan Fitzpatrick. Fitzpatrick's got the 45 by sitting in the 2 slot. Gavin Reynolds. Chase Jefferson, the 4-year-old. I've got a couple 4-year-olds running to the right now. Coming to the final turn. 828 by Ryan Fitzpatrick out of Lake Worth, Florida. Ryan Fitzpatrick going to take home the win tonight. Second spot up for grabs. Chase Jefferson.
A little 4-year-old sitting on the tree, he's on the bubble.